Initializing the difference engine to solve a new polynomial begins with manually computing the initial values for each column as described in the Part 1 video. The values are then transferred to the figure wheels. If this transfer is not done properly, it can break the machine. To help guide this process, a disk marked with the points in the computation cycle where setup actions occur was added to the face of the phasing wheel. The numeric units on the disk are those used by Babbage, who broke the computation cycle into 50 units of equal length. Before initializing a new polynomial, any calculation currently underway must be completed so the engine is at the start of a new computation cycle. Next, the sector wheels are disengaged. The vertical motions of the sectors are prevented by rotating a release lever on the cam stack that disconnects the sector cam followers from the sector bars. To prevent the sectors from rotating the figure wheels, the sectors are raised completely free of the figure wheels by slightly rotating two lifting levers on the front of the engine frame. With the sector wheels disengaged, there is nothing to prevent misalignment of the figure wheels when their axes are raised and lowered. To prevent misalignment, manual setting locks mounted on the figure wheel supports will be inserted between the figure wheel teeth. The engine is advanced to the 10 unit point. The odd figure wheels have just been reset to zero, and the figure wheel locks are still engaged. The odd setting locks should now be engaged with the odd figure wheels. The engine is now advanced to the 20 unit point. The odd figure wheel locks are no longer engaged, so once the manual setting locks are retracted, the odd column initial values can be entered by rotating the figure wheels to their proper values. Once the initial values have been entered, the odd setting locks are re-engaged. This procedure is now repeated for the even columns. The engine is advanced to the 35 unit point, just after the even figure wheels have been reset to zero and the figure wheel locks are engaged. The even figure wheels are now locked into place using the even setting locks. The odd setting locks are retracted now because they are no longer needed. The engine is now advanced to the 45 unit point. The even figure wheel locks are no longer engaged, and the even column initial values are set by retracting the even setting locks, entering the values, and re-engaging the setting locks. The cycle is completed by advancing the engine back to the zero point. The sector lifting levers are rotated back down to lower the sectors back into engagement with the figure wheels, and the sector release lever is lowered to re-engage the sector cam followers with the sector bars. Finally, the even setting locks are retracted. The difference engine is now ready to begin computing the table for the new polynomial.